I mean nasty in 2K15. But this requires a high amount of athlete skills. Like, I mean a high amount. Like, you see, I got it up pretty high. And, you know, you might, like, it's pretty unbelievable what I can do with these dunks. I'm pretty obsessed with dunks. That's one of my, like, favorite things. So, I'll show you here my dunks. So, I have... try to find it. Okay. Hawk back. Tomahawk. Okay. Right here. That's one of mine. So, I have two of them equipped right now. And, okay. You will probably love this. You will probably love this. Okay, hold on. Okay, yeah. Windmill reverse. That's what I got right here. Boom, you're gonna see that right there. Now, let me see. See, we got a whole bunch of nasty ones like this. But these are not easy to, like, even unlock. Like, some of these, you know, you have to be, like, power forward and stuff. But, let me see here. We have, like, a whole bunch of windmills off one. That's kind of lame, you know, I don't really like that. But that's nasty. Like, leaning windmills. I'm probably gonna have to show you one of that. But in 2K16, I have the front one. That's kind of crispy, but I feel like, ooh, I like the side one. That's pretty. Alright. Let's show you. Oh, yeah, it's about to blow your mind right now. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Let me get my position real quick. Here we go. Here we go. That's a cockback tomahawk for you right there. But okay. Let me get the windmill here. You see that nasty stuff right there? Ooh, crispy. And here we go. See if I can make that. Ooh, okay. Alright. I guess that's okay for now. Speaking crispy. That's not crispy right there. Okay. Yeah. These are some nasty dunks. I mean, it's just nasty. Like, you would probably, these are probably like my recommended, because, you know, if you want to, like, get out of the dunking contest and stuff like that, these are recommended. I'm not even messing around. Like, look at how nasty that is. That's just nasty. Like, I never saw a dunk that nasty. Besides watching dunking contests, I can't remember. It was, like, it was a pretty good one. Like, it was, like, Orlando Magic, like, that one dude. I can't remember the names, because I just don't really know many people's other names from other teams, because I do not like other people. My favorite team is Chicago Bulls, but yeah, I know a lot about Cleveland and stuff, but you know, that's just my thing. It's just, you know, I have certain teams, and I follow that team, but I will not, I mean, I just hardly know anything about other teams, but, you know, you probably, you don't know that about me, because that's my personal stuff right there, so I told you something personal, that I only like Chicago Bulls. And probably like a few other teams like Golden State Warriors and stuff, you know. It's good. It's good. So yeah. You know what I mean? So this is a nasty dunk. I'm about to head right into my partner. Hopefully this goes well for me, but you don't go as fast. But you know, I'm gonna get more prepared because I don't know if it's gonna work out the way I think it is. But if you probably saw my 2K16 video, that ankle breaker is so funny. Like that's not like the best ankle breaker move, but you know, you can make people fall over. I just made them stumble, so you know. That's just a matter of fact. Like starting off, I'm just upgrading my playmaker right now, so you know, I'm getting that stuff up. But you know, I'm an 82 overall because you know I got my jump shooter skill all the way up, so you know, pretty crispy with that. So yeah, I probably have to make y'all 2K16 video. As soon as I hit 99 overall, I'm gonna try to make a mob perk because I just can't win any game whatsoever. Like, I only won two games out of like so many. It's pretty ridiculous. But I'm an all-star one. I'm an all-star one, and you know, in 2K15, which I find it kind of easier than 2K16. It's just more advanced. If you know what I mean, like, I guess that's what makes it realistic, you know what I mean? Like, you're playing against legends. Yeah, this is no, like, we're playing against big boys right here. We're not playing on high school games. This is, like, freaking gigantic power forward at center, freaking dunking on it. It's insane, but, you know, if you understand what I mean, like, stuff like that's not easy. Going against a big, like, legend one, you know, legend. Freaking power forward at center, just dunking on it. That's like basically all. And most of them are, like, daily doing, like, 99 overall glitches. That's why if you freaking look at the progression bar, it's not all the way up. Because they did some type of glitches. I mean, that probably some other people do not know about. Like, you know, I don't cheat. I'm legit here. I just don't go for that stuff. If y'all go for that, I guess that's okay. You know, I try doing demigod glitches, but I'm just not good at my timing. So, you know, that's one thing. Sweating profusely, but yeah, you know, crispy like that. It's just my way of rolling, you know, it's my way. I may roll another way, but, hey, I ain't gonna judge you because, like, cheat. That's fine. Cause, you know, sometimes I cheat a little, but it may not be 2K, it may be another game. So, you know, this is one thing, because, you know, I'm kind of cheating, but. You know, I kind of find it more better to be doing stuff like it. And anyway, I don't want to get banned. Being banned is probably one of the worst things that happened in this case. But actually, maybe not. Because you lose all your progression if you think about it. And then you can't do the glitch anymore because they probably would have patched it by you cheating. But yeah, if y'all want to play my purple with me or something. And I'm playing on PS4 right now. Not Xbox. I don't have an Xbox One, but I might get one soon. So, you know, if y'all wanna play some My Park with me, I'm an All-Star One. My username will be down in the description. So, yeah. If y'all wanna maybe send me a friend request, maybe play with my viewers, or my subscribers, then that'll be fine. I don't really mind playing with other people. You know, if y'all are rookie ones, I'll help you get souped up, because I can definitely help y'all out. I'm a beast. Don't be afraid to come and ask me. Help me ref up and stuff, because I know how to help you all with all that. I know how to help y'all with all that. Because I've been through that stuff. I've already been through that. I know exactly how you feel if you're thinking that way. You know, just probably feeling like, you know, I need some help, you know. Or maybe you don't, you know. Because I can help any of y'all out. Because I've been through it, okay? I've been through it. Being a rookie one, trying to rep up, trying to get DC and stuff. So, you know, don't be afraid, you know. Because I will help you out. But, you know, if I'm busy and, you know, playing with some friends and stuff, then I might not be available at that time. Maybe if I'm just bored, I'll just send a message to some of y'all. Maybe. Yeah, that's basically how things will go. Because, you know, I know exactly how you feel. I was a rookie one. I was just so mad because I didn't get anything. But look at me now. I'm an all-star one, you know. All you have to do is just basically hang out with some people that are pretty good. That's basically what I did. I played with a couple of legends. I have a couple of friends that are legends. So, you know, used to be rookies, but I didn't play the game so much. But, I kind of got into it more. I kind of wish I would. I got into it. Because I probably would have been a legend by now. So, you know, just don't be afraid, okay? Don't. I know you're probably not, but probably want to help this movie, but that's fine. I don't care. Because you're not going to waste my time. My time is valuable with 2K. Just remember that. My time is valuable with 2K. 2K is like my favorite game, and I like, it's like the only game I ever play. I might play like Division or something, but you know, you know. So yeah, that's basically it for this video. Leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Punch that like button. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.